greeted one another. We're going to give our attention to the reading of our notices and announcements and the activities that's coming before us. Here the Sister Pangloss.
Morning, family.
Good morning.
Trinity Hope Horton would like everyone to join her in the lower auditorium after the morning service for cake and ice cream in celebration of her birthday this Wednesday. Visitors will meet on Tuesday, August the 12th at 6:00 p.m. Thank you, Renee Chapman, President. Okay, on tomorrow, we get our vacation Bible school at 6:30 until 8:30. You're all invited to be here. We'll have all classes for all ages. So don't forget it now. I'll be a helper. I won't be a teacher, but I'll be a helper. Tomorrow we are postponing a funeral here, and it's one of the best girlfriends of Verdell Pittman Page. They've been friends for over 50 years, and her girlfriend, who's Joyce Lane, her husband will be buried from this church tomorrow, and the wake is at 10, and the funeral starts at 12. So just go to Verdell and kind of cheer up. Her and Connie, this lady was there, one of the best friends. Reminder from Robin. Today is Sierra's graduation, going off to college cookout, which will be held at Off Village Park, 6111 Baxter Drive, and this is in Camp Springs, Maryland, and it will be held from 2 until 7. Everyone is invited to attend. Mr. Michael, you want to come up and talk about the prayer, please?
Good morning, Chris.
Good morning.
How many of you have your prayer piece tickets? I seem to see a scarcity of hands. It's getting critical. And this is a very important fundraiser for the church. I appeal to you to get your ticket and bring a few of your friends along. I can't overemphasize the importance of this event as a fundraiser to the church. And also, we say prayer feast, and a lot of people focus on the fact that we say prayer feast with the idea of thinking that there is not something else there for you to eat. We have a mixture of menu. We have a prayer feast menu, and we mix that with an old-fashioned feast menu that also has things like barbecue chicken and other beef. So don't just limit it to the knowledge that we just serve in prayers. Bring your friend along, and I encourage you, get your tickets. You can see Tola, Mr. Profater, and myself. But just call the church, and we'll see that somebody gets a ticket to you. Thank you.
Good morning, Conti family.
Good morning.
Sister Lewis just lifted up Vacation Bible School, but I wanted to just come again just to thank you for all the support that we've received and the volunteers. We're ready to go. Tomorrow, we open our day one of Praise Fest 2013. Please come out and join us. It will be an exciting week, and you will be blessed by the wonderful things that all of the teachers have prepared. We have classes for the adults that will be here in the sanctuary. Their curriculum will be the Holy Bible, of course, and the Purpose-Driven Life book. I do have a small supply of those books. Please see me or Sister Walker immediately following services today if you would like to pick up a copy of the book. Again, it's 6:30 classes for all ages. Come out and join us, and this will be an exciting time to grow closer to God and to grow closer to each other. So thank you and praise God, and we look forward to seeing all of you tomorrow at our first day of Praise Fest 2013, Vacation Bible School.
Hello, everyone. Next week, we're having Conti's Academic Recognition. So if you have any students who attend Conti regularly, and they made honor roll news lists at any time during the year, or they graduated, please let myself, Rose Briscoe, or Regina Singletary know. Of their accomplishments, and we have a registration form. So if you didn't get the email, you can contact me and I can send you the email again. We're collecting all the information until Thursday, August 8th. So please have it to us by then so we can have it included in the program. Thank you.
Birthday greetings throughout this week to Monday, August the 5th, Willie Mae Gass, and Melissa Taylor. Wednesday, August the 7th, Trinity Horton. Thursday, August the 8th, Louise Jackson. And Saturday, August the 10th, yours truly,
let me just add a couple of announcements. If anyone desires to, and this is for today, go to the Bobby Jones gospel concert today. Sister Tola has two tickets. It's today at 4:00. So if anybody can make it, we don't want these to go to waste. If anybody can make it, you got two tickets to go to Bobby Jones or Sister Tola. Amen?
Amen.
So if anybody desires, they're right here. And also, on September the 22nd, we're going to be worshiping with Victory Worship. Victory Worship at Zion Church. The pastor is Donald Warren. I'm just letting us know that, so we'll know that that is coming. And Children's Choir will be singing with us in that worship experience, and that will be at 4:00 at Victory Worship on Willow Road in Temple Hills, Maryland. And also, on August the 18th, it's coming, it's the week after next, we're having a baptismal service at Union Wesleyan United Church in their Stewart's Chapel. Everybody that wanted to be immersed, just give your name to Sister Joan. If you should be on that list, make sure she knows so we can have your baptismal certificate in order. And I think some children wanted to get baptized that day too. Make sure she has all the children's names for baptism on that day also. So make sure that Sister Joan Gray has their name. And just follow everything accordingly. And everybody will be blessed. Amen? How y'all feeling today? Amen. we got enough to do today. Evening.